been more than a decade working on securing a Major League franchise for Arlington. He is the man responsible for bringing Major League Baseball to North Texas. His dream became a reality in 1972 when the Washington Senators moved to a new home, Arlington Stadium, and became the Texas Rangers. Doing the catching for today's Texas boss is an original member of the 1972 Texas.